As in a ritual, if people gather together and say together, Ya Nabi, Salam Alaik, and offer Durood on him like this, and an imam gives a lecture, which is short, and some recitation of some surahs take place a particular number of times, and at least a congregational, or at last, a congregational dua takes place, will this be an innovation? Definitely, this is an innovation. Offering salutation to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam must not be done in congregation. The more you offer salutation to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasalam, the closer you are to him on the day of judgment. But when you do this in congregation, in a gathering, and you add to that a number of innovations that were neither instructed by the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam nor done by his companions, then you know you have entered into a dark area of innovation, of bid'ah. And the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, whoever innovates in our religion what's not part of it, this is rejected. Allah will not accept this from you. And not only that, you will be sinful for doing something that is invented in the religion of Allah Azza wa Jal. So listening to a sermon by a speaker, a scholar, etc., this is good. If he's going to remind you of Allah Azza wa Jal, if he is going to teach you a verse of the Quran, a hadith of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, explain a fiqhi ruling, this is great. You can do that. But when you start to add things that are not part of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah, this is almost similar to a mawlid. And we know that mawlid is not part of Islam at all. And this is innovated. And this is one of the ways of penetrating the sunnah and trying to undermining it. So they distract people, redirect their intentions into from following the sunnah into following their innovation. And sometimes they think that these innovations are far greater than their sunnah. This is how they work and how they operate. So this is not permissible. Reciting the surahs a number of times, this is also not permissible. And the congregational dua as well. All of this is an innovation, and you have to stay away from it, inshallah.